Got a little countdown going on. Wow! Flipping heck! Thank you for joining me again. It's great to see you. My name is Biffa, and we are looking at the new Astroneer Experimental Branch. As you can see at the bottom of the screen there, it says experimental in big letters. This is an update that's available on Steam. If you have an Astroneer, you can check it out yourself. Big warning, it's not compatible with past save games. So back up your save game if you're going to flip between this version and the version that's currently available, the pre-alpha build. But I've done that. We're going to start a brand new world. There's been lots of different tweaks and things that have been added. I'll put a list below. I'll quickly tell you, then we'll jump straight into the game. So this is going to be a big performance update. So part one of that has been put in. So things can unload and load more intelligently is what they say, so it doesn't hit your FPS so much when you go exploring everywhere. Also, dynamite can now destroy things and terrain and rovers, and it can destroy parts of your base. You have to be careful. There's new art and effects, the dropship, the smelter, the trade module, launch sequences, effects, sounds, new research, tweaks to the research, new wrecks, and a new idle animation. Not quite sure what that is, so we'll check that out. Who should we go for? Let's go for, this is like the first guy we started with. Let's go for orange guy. Here we go, let's launch. So let's see how this goes. So already, we're at a good stable 60 FPS, where by now, things would start fluctuating. Oh, a little bit as we come into land, but still actually better than before. Ooh. This is looking nice, and this pod looks a bit different to me as well. Is that just me, or has it got like a different... It has got like a different colour to it, which is good. There we go. We're going to get all the little help things that are going to pop up as well. We have the jump in and the wave in. Oh, look at those really tall plants. Just checking these are still in. Yep, is there a number 5 for a different one? No, there we go. We've got the terrain tool. We've got all sorts going on over here. Oh, wow, there's compound... We can shape the terrain. It's going to tell us about that. We can collect the compound. Let's collect this compound over here. Let's get a load of this. See if we can find some resin. And just see if we can play a bit and check out what's going on. So for those of you that were following my Iron Man series, unfortunately... Let's have a look at the backpack. There we go. Unfortunately, the save became corrupt. I don't know what happened. I was really enjoying doing that. I was playing with one life, for those of you that didn't know. Let's get a solar panel. Yep. So we can get some power going on. I was playing with one life, and we were just going to play the game as much as we could and see how long we lasted. Let's close that up. Let's have a look around, see what we can see. Oh, there's some research over here. Let's run over here. Should we take a bit of oxygen with us, just in case? And it was crashing my PC after a couple of minutes. But it is alpha, you know, so things are going to happen. But I'm excited to start again and dive into this and see what things are new. Here we go. Oh, it was telling us what it was before we got there. Aluminium. Excellent. Some organics. Plenty of organics around here. I'm excited to see. Oh, there's another one. Oh, stuck in a plant. I'm excited to see what are some of the new research things that we can find as well. That will be the lid of the one that we've just seen. I want to try and find some... resin, some nearby resin. I want to get myself a truck. There we go, resin. There's always some nearby when you start. Get myself a truck and get stuck into looking around and discovering other things. So, oh look, there's something over there. We're going to get ourselves a seat, aren't we, out of that thing. So let's go and have a look at that in a sec. Let's grab all of this. Power's going to be running out any second now. There we go. Oh, there's some more power here. Do I have enough just to get a little bit? Enough to get that. Enough to get some more. There we go. We're filled up on power. Oh, there's some more over there as well. Excellent. Let's grab all of this. So one of the things I've really wanted to do in this game is to get stuck in doing the huge, big things that you see people doing online. Building massive, great, big tunnels through to the other side of the planet. Am I going to get one more? Let's do this. There we go. Then we can pick up that. There we go. And let's walk back. Oh, actually, can I stick one on the side here? Oh, I can. We can get one more. Excellent. And the performance of the game has sort of stopped me from doing that because I know if I go too far, if I travel too much, we're going to start having problems. So let's have a look. The terrain flattening tool has supposedly got a nice fix as well. Let's... Oh, it's a bit of oxygen. Let's try that out. So let's pick this bit here. Hold control. And apparently you can do bigger, wider areas. Do you know what? That is working quite well, actually. Let's flatten all this out. That has worked very well. I'm liking that. So we should be able to... Oh, we've got no power. No power and it's night time. Okay, we need to work on that. I was thinking we should be able to sort of flatten this out here to exactly the same as that. And then build on top of it and see how that sort of works. Oh, there's research up there. Excellent. There's loads of stuff around it. Loads. Loads of stuff. Okay, that'll do. Let's pop one of these out. How's that looking? Yep. Let's click on that. What should we go for first? I'm thinking we'll go for a... Let's go like that. Oh, get out of the way. Don't want to get stuck in there. I think we'll go for a straight line out here. And then we'll add... We'll add to that as we go. Let's do another one. Okay, we've got two resin there. So I'm going to do that for storage, for power, and all that sort of thing. And then let's go down here. Get that lined up. We can go and get some more resin, can't we? Excellent. So let's fill up this one. Perfect amount. Right, what are we going to go for? What have we got? We have an aluminium, a resin... So we can do a printer, a smelter, which just takes compound vehicle bay. We need aluminium. Well, we've already got one aluminium, but we're not there yet. Printer, research. There's lots of research around, isn't there? But we'd need power first. So let's go for a printer. And we need copper for that. Okay, let's maybe do a little bit more exploring. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Is I'm going to take those with me. I'm going to leave that not on there because it will start building things. And I'm going to leave... Let's see. Let's make solar battery tethers. Yeah, let's make some tethers. So we can get out and have a look around. And let's make... What have we got here? Aluminium. I don't think there's anything we can make with aluminium. We can make a wind vane. No, I'm going to keep that because we need one more for there. And let's leave that behind. We don't need that. Okay, let's go and grab this resin over here. Okay, there we go. Another load of resin. Be interesting to see whether the power thing has been fixed. Where if you get little bits of power, it looks like that one's being used up. Let's add that onto there. That looks really good, actually. I'm pleased with that. So let's lay this out. We're going to have our printer there. Let's go here for the next one, next to this. Can we flatten this out well? Let's have a look. I'm going to pick a spot there. Actually, I'm going to do it here. Try and get that all the same, as much as possible anyway. We're not going to be pedantic about it. There we go. Let's get the next one out here. So it's next to this one. There we go. Let's turn this off. Pop the resin on there. So we've got a printer. Well, we will have a printer when we've got some copper. We'll have this one as research. So we should have enough compound for that. We've got one compound. Let's go and have a look. And let's leave some stuff here as well. Yeah, that power's going down. Look, you can see on here, that little itsy-bitsy bit of power is going down. I'm going to take that one with me. We're going to leave that on there. That is fantastic. That is one of the things that was a big problem before. Was it would never use up, here we go, tons of compound. It would never use up the little itsy bitsy bits of stuff that you'd get. The not completed nuggets, I suppose you'd call them, of power or whatever. And this one's being used up on my back, is it? I'm not entirely sure if it is. Oh, I'm actually getting power from the sun at the moment, so it'll probably fill up. Yep, can I stick that one on the side? There we go, should have left that power over here, but never mind. Let's get this thing done. There we go. Research. We'll have that. Thank you very much. In fact, I'm going to leave that there. Excellent. I'm going to leave these there as well. Yeah, that power's going down nicely. Let's see if there's anything we can make that's going to be helpful to us. Not just yet. We need to find some more copper. Let's grab as much of this compound as we can as it's nearby. Oh, there's a cave there, but there's going to be some good stuff down there. Okay, I'm going to stick my solar panel. Will that go? Oh, no. Let's put that on here. Let's have that back. Stick that on there. There we go. So the power starts filling up. I want to grab some of this research that's just hanging around in the trees. Is there any nearby? Oh, there is some. Just right here. Look. Loving the look of this planet. I've seen these plants before, but not quite as big as this. Can I reach that one? Yep, there we go. If you get your mining tool out, it actually reaches it a bit easier. Is that one almost full up? The first thing I want to do is get myself some power going here. So hopefully we can get some copper so we can get our printer going. Let's have a look. Dynamite. Well, there we go. First of all, first thing we can research is dynamite. Excellent. I'm going to gather a few of these up and I'll be back with you. Oh, we have a storm coming in. Oh man, these things are like blowing around. Let's jump in here. Are we still going to have the cardboard boxes of doom? Here it comes. I'm hoping that's not all going to blow away. I've got tons of research there and haven't even finished picking it from these trees here. Let's see what happens. Oh, it actually seems that we just got the tail end of that. So that's not too bad, actually. We've missed that. So also now, I'm wondering whether the wind has actually been added to the game as something that can... Come on, let's get over here. Oh, I don't know. It feels like it's coming back. Is it? Is it another one? No, it's going. We're fine. We're fine. I'm wondering whether windstorms like that have now been added to actually give you power, which before you didn't get. Have I got all of these? I feel like there's a couple missing. No, look, there's one over here. Oh, there's so many. Okay, I'm probably going to work through the ones I've got. All I want to get is a piece of copper so I can get my printer going and we can start getting power. So let's see, how much power do we have on here at the moment? Not much. Okay, let's run over here and grab some of this power. Give that to our base, that will help. There we go. And also a generator. We've got all sorts of options, haven't we? So let's see, let's grab that. Let's stick these on here. Let's grab that one. Stick that on there. Oh, I'm so glad that now the little pieces of... Yep, I can reach those. Yeah, if you use your tool, you can reach further than without. Oh, what's that? Copper. Excellent. Now we can make a generator. Oh, actually, no. Now we can make our thing over here, can't we? The printer. Wasn't that copper? Didn't we have another piece of copper somewhere? Did I use my copper for something? Maybe I didn't have any copper at all. I thought I did. Let's see what else we can get in this one. Oh, coal. Excellent. Do you know what I'm going to do? Is I am going to use that copper to make a generator. We can get power quickly that way, can't we? There we go. If we stick that on here, we have that. Stick that on there. And use some of our organics. That will start burning through that. Excellent. And we're bound to get some other... Let's go over here. We're bound to get some other copper, aren't we? So let's see if I can pick this up just by... Oh, I've got power on my backpack. On my collector, I didn't realise. Anyway, let's grab a load of this. So we can blast our way through this research as quickly as we can. Oh, I've just noticed we can actually make the dynamite. Look. We can make it on our back. Let's grab some of this aluminium. Okay, we need to make some room. Let's grab that aluminium. There we go. Oh, let's make a piece of dynamite and try this out. I don't want to blow up any of my base. Oh, and it's dropped on the floor. So this might be interesting. Let's pick that up. Okay. Ooh, want to make sure I didn't accidentally set it off. Wow. So now we can make that and we can destroy things if we want to. Let's see how it affects resources. I don't think we're suddenly going to have a load of resources dropped. But let's stick it in the middle of here. Look, this compound and see what happens. I mean, there's compound everywhere. It's a different model as well, isn't it, for the dynamite, which is interesting. So let's stand here next to that. Oh, oxygen's going down. Quick, take a screenshot. Let's get some oxygen first. I've forgotten all about that. Let's head over here. Okay, here we go. Let's set this thing off and see what this looks like and see whether it affects resources still or got a little countdown going on. Wow! Flipping heck! Oh my goodness. Look at the size of the hole that made. How much space have we got? We've got one more tether and we're full up. Oh, let's do that. Wow! That was nuts. Imagine trying to dig through the earth with that. Let's pick this thing up here. Can I get it? There we go. Good grief. So I'm trying not to... Well, I'm picking up those tethers, but I'm trying to put down as many as I can around the place just so we can see how things are going to work out with the performance update. But that dynamite was fantastic. Oh, hydrazine. Interesting. I'm running out of space here drastically. Okay, we really need to get this printer going so we can get some more stuff. Oh, there we go. We've got one of the copper that we need because I used that other one, didn't I? Excellent. We're almost there to get this printer. Here we go. I just saw this research over here, or this drop capsule thingy-ma-bobby. Let's have a look what's in here. These sometimes have really cool things, don't they? Hydrazine and copper. Excellent. Just what we needed. Let's take that back. Fantastic. Let's grab a little bit of this on the way. Fill ourselves up. There we go. That will do. Oh, man. Fantastic. So now we can get the printer. We can make some storage. Oh, I do like starting out games afresh like this. Starting out Astroneer afresh like this. It's really good. Oh, there we go. Our next research is ready. Let's fill up on storage. Let's pop that in. Hopefully that's got enough power to make that. Let's get that one going. Actually, I don't think it needs power to make things, does it? Yay, printer! Now it needs power. let's put that on there. We can get a battery going. We've got loads of organics. Can I make another generator? Was there any point? No, we're short on copper. Okay. Right, let's get this thing powered up and see what we can do. So we can make a solar panel. I think that's like a no-brainer, isn't it, really? So let's get that going. There we go. Let's make that. We've got so much compound down in the hole. Down in the hole. So we can stick that on here, and that will start getting us plenty of power. Excellent. There we go. When the sun comes out. As soon as that power fills up. Have I got some more organics around here? Ah, out of organics. Okay, let's pop these on here. Because we'll need those in a minute. Let's chuck that down there. Let's grab some more organics. There we go. That'll nicely fill that up while we're waiting for the sun to rise. Let's see what else we can print and make. Almost there, almost there. Ping. There we go. So solar panel, storage. Yes. Definitely need some storage. We are getting very full up with lots of stuff. Let's take this off. We'll pop our storage on there. Excellent. Good. And we've got all this stuff down in the hole. We'll probably leave most of that there for now. Oh, let's put that back on. Let's put our good stuff up here. Actually, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I am going to grab some of this and share it around because I know... There we go. There'll be things that we want to print and make that will use some of these. A wind turbine, a battery. Now, I think we only have one... Lithium. Let's pop these on here. A generator. We could do that. We've got one piece of coal. We can make a seat, a solar panel. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make some more storage. We'll keep that lithium there. If we find some more, I'm going to go and grab some more research. I bet we'll find some more. We can grab ourselves a battery, which will be fantastic. Oh, I've just found another lithium. Brilliant. We can make a battery. Let's get that done quick while the sun is out. Wind turbine battery. Yeah, let's do that. Start saving up some of this lovely solar power. There we go. Let's chuck that on there. That will start filling up once these are filled up. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Let's take some of these over here. Right. Now, let's see. Let's put the coal on there. How much resin do we have? We have two more resin. Let's pop out another one of these. That we're going to need. Let's have a look. One more resin. Darn it. I thought I had enough. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I do. Let's grab that one. Let's take that as well. Actually, that generator can probably come with me. I think that would be a good idea. Let's pop that in there. Is that going to burn that whether I need power or not? Yes, we're still getting that bug. Okay, that's a shame. But there we go. So let's see, what can we add onto here? We've got the printer, we've got the researcher. So the smelter, maybe. The vehicle bay, yes. I want to get my vehicle going. Aluminium, we have... What's that? One aluminium. Do we have another one? I thought we did. Maybe it was just the one. Nothing in the hole. Oh, we've got another research there. Let's do that. Can I ping that? Yes, we can. Let's fill in this hole. and go to that level there. Perfect. What do we get? Coal. Okay, excellent. Right, we need some more aluminium, and this one's going to be our vehicle bay. We have a storm coming. Let's tuck ourselves away in a cave. Hopefully still attached by tether. Not sure whether we are. Yeah, if we get close enough, we are. Let's sit this one out as it passes us by. Hopefully it's not too bad. Here come the cardboard boxes of doom. Let's stay below ground. Good grief. Ooh, titanium. Excellent. And I think we can use that, can't we? Let's have a look. Yes, we can make ourselves an oxygen tank if we want. I'm going to save that for now. More coal. Okay, coal is definitely more plentiful. So that makes going for the power, the generator, maybe something worth going for at the start, which isn't, it's never been the case before, really, because you'd have to go out and find loads and loads of coal. Oh, we're out of power, darn it. Well, maybe we will do the generator then. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. So let's put that back. What does it cost? Ah, copper. We don't have any copper. But definitely, with all that coal that we're getting, that is going to be worth doing for sure. Oh, there we go. One piece of copper. Excellent. Okay, we're going to run out here and check out this crashed spaceship. So there's a whole load of new ones of these as well. New research you can find, which we've seen. We have the dynamite already. Oh, look at that. Lots of resin around here. Fantastic. But this looks totally different from what we've seen before. We have not seen one of these. Let's see what's in here. So we've got organics. We've got hydrazine. We've got a chair, very handy. Oh, there's like smoke coming out of that. Is that dangerous? I'm not entirely sure. I meant to actually put some tethers down as we headed over here and completely forgot. Let's join up with the ones that we've got here. There we go. Let's put another one there. Excellent. So we can come out to this resin if we want to as well. There we go. And what have we got here? Let's dig into the ground, see what some of these things are. So that's just a part. What's this thing here? This is like a big disc. Ooh, I haven't seen that before. Has that got any connections on it or anything? No. Okay, so that's just a part of this spaceship that's fallen down. Let's dig this one out. Just in case there's anything exciting attached to the other side of it. There we go, we've loosened the thing. There's nothing else attached to it anywhere. What's this down here? Let's have a look. There's nothing we can interact with, is there? But this looks really cool. I'm liking the look of this. And the weird sort of... Let's get rid of that bit there. Oh, is it going to fall on us? I hope not. Let's stick a tether down here. We can't make any more tethers and we're stuck in a hole. Okay, let's just clear this out a bit up here so I can get in and out. Yeah, I'm liking the look of that. That is looking very cool. Something else I've noticed, there's a new sound when you pick things up. Listen to this. Did you hear that? It's like a whoosh. I like that. It's like a nice little whooshing sound so you know that you've picked something up. Also, I've not had any problems with the tethers yet disappearing when you pick them up, which is good. There was a cave over here I was just going to head down into. Let's have a look. Here we go. See if we can find some of the resources that we're missing. Let's pop some tethers down here. Ooh. Ouch. That hurt, didn't it? Okay, let's see what we can find down here. Do we have... Yeah, I can make one more set of tethers. So let's see how we get on down here. Hopefully there's nothing too dangerous. We've got some power. That is always handy. In fact, I'm going to just grab that. Just in case I fancy going off on an adventure. That's the end of my tethers. Let's make one more set of tethers. There we go. Let's attach that to here. Okay, well, this isn't a very deep cave. Well, that's fine. I'm happy with that. Let's put a tether at the entrance there and have a look around. So, oxygen. There's going to be research under these things. We want to try and find some resources. Let's go a bit deeper. Oh, there's gas plants up there. Ah. Did you normally find gas plants on the starting planet? I don't think you did, you know. Oh, we're sliding. This seems like a long, slidey tunnel going down. Oh my goodness, how far are we going to go? Okay, well, there's oxygen there if we need it. I just don't want to suddenly hit a great big drop Wow, this is going so far. Oh my goodness. We're still going. Oxygen at 50%. Oh, there's something at the end. Let's grab this oxygen. What's this? Oh! An unknown item. We have not seen one of these before. Unknown research. That is a brand new type of research, isn't it? Well, it was certainly worth sliding down here. Let's get this back and see what this gives us. Right, we've made it back. Let's stick this new research on here. Look at that thing. Let's see what we're going to get. This is exciting. Here we go. So it's going to be one of the things probably that we already have in the game. Filters, yeah. So that's something we can build down here. Let's have a look. Filters, yep, there we go. So I tell you what, guys, we're going to cut that one there. I'm going to record some more. We're going to go and get ourselves a vehicle bay. We're going to go around and really explore about. But I'm loving the update so far. If you want to see more, hit the big B with the T stain. Hit the like button as well if you enjoyed it. And I will see you guys tomorrow for the next episode of Astroneer in the Experimental Branch. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.